Climate change and environmental sustainability are among the greatest challenges of the 21st century. In the cooling industry, there's a growing global demand for innovation, for solutions that keep people safe, healthy, and productive, while conserving the planet's most precious resources. As pioneers in energy-saving cooling for over 85 years, Baltimore Air Coil Company, BAC, knows what it will take to meet these challenges. With a presence across every continent and a personal commitment to every customer, BAC provides the products and partnership businesses need to achieve their sustainability goals anywhere in the world.
BAC was founded in 1938 by John Inkelichev, who was an inventor. We have been granted almost 1,000 patents since 1938. But it is that innovative spirit within the company that started with John Inkelichev that carries forward today. We are the largest manufacturer of evaporative cooling equipment in the world. We actually have manufacturing facilities in Americas, in Europe, in Asia, Africa, and Australia. Customers range from office buildings to schools to hospitals to manufacturing to places like data centers and refrigeration. Any industry or customer that either needs comfort cooling or process cooling relies on BAC. In 2019, we established a new vision for the company, an aspirational vision, reinventing cooling to sustain the world. The first part of that vision, reinventing cooling, is around both product and process innovation. We work very hard to start every conversation with the question, how might we, to create the opportunity for our teams to innovate in both products and processes. The latter part of that statement, sustain the world, really reflects the changing environment we all operate in. Cooling technology is evolving rapidly. It's an enormous challenge, but the pioneering spirit of the organization will bring new solutions to the marketplace.
BAC creates this positive, universal impact by putting their sustainability philosophy into worldwide practice.
A sustainability journey is a shared journey. So we realize that as BAC, every step we take towards a more sustainable future is also helping our customers in achieving their sustainability goals. Not every region is the same. Challenges may be different for every customer in every region of the world. So it is important for BAC to really understand what their challenges are, and if required, customize our solutions for them so that they can meet their sustainability goals. We want to contribute to a more sustainable world, that we have to lead by example, running our own operations in a more sustainable way. We are making significant investment with the goal to reduce by 50% in scope 1 and scope 2 absolute emissions by 2030. We do that by prioritizing the use of renewable energy and the generation of solar power in our own operations. As a global leader, BAC is focused on pushing the industry forward, certify performance, and to guarantee to the customers the efficiency that they promise, create and contribute to a more sustainable world. That future consists of technology innovation, R&D, product development, products that save every drop of water and save every kilowatt of energy.
Pursuing true sustainability is a shared passion of every BAC employee. Inspired by nature and powered by its people, BAC is proud to serve as the world's cooling partner.
Our goal is to focus around three areas of innovation: improving energy efficiency, expanding our water saving options, as well as harnessing the power of intelligent controls. Our next generation of products are up to 25% more energy efficient than previous generations. In our own facilities, we started measuring our energy efficiency, our greenhouse gas emissions, as well as our potable water use, starting in 2015. We've also invested significantly in our on-source solar generation capabilities, as well as purchasing renewable green energy from the grid. In our new facilities, which we're building in Dalian, China, in Mexico, Tennessee, and our expansions in Italy, our goal is to achieve LEED Gold certification which again demonstrates our commitment to sustainability as well as BAC's future.
As an employee-owned company, BAC's culture is built on its pioneering spirit, shared values, and guiding vision.
Our values at BAC are courage, trust, innovation, and responsibility. And I remember when I joined BAC, you could feel the values in place. You could feel our employees being courageous and truly embracing their responsibilities as owners of the business, really understanding that that means they need to show up in every way, bring all of their creativity. And we allow that and we embrace that here at BAC. Our commitment to diversity, equity, and inclusion reflects our commitment to innovation and thinking differently about how we've traditionally either designed products, served our customers, and even worked together. And so I think it just really drives that commitment from our employees to perform at their absolute best. We have what we call our iMentors, or individuals who are trained and certified in the unifying innovation methodology. And so they're really thinking differently about how does BAC continue to grow? How do we continue to evolve as well?
To BAC, our greatest challenges are even greater opportunities. The more global and connected our world becomes, the further we go to drive sustainability forward.
Global presence is one of the key strengths of BAC. No other competitor can do what we do at global scale. When we created our vision of reinventing cooling to sustain the world, it was intended to be aspirational and long-term. It's essential that we continue to innovate at record pace, continue to provide new solutions and new processes to help our customers meet their sustainability goals.
To learn more about BAC, visit BaltimoreAircoil.com. And for more on everything on our show today, visit our website, InsideTheBlueprint.com.